This hallway on the second floor has a pull-down attic stairs, and as you can see, we finished sheetrocking around it, and shortly we're going to be installing a pull-down stairs that connects to that well. You can see the brackets which are wrapped around that well there, and what happens is the pull-down stairs fits right up in there. We screw it into the 2x10 ceiling beams, and then we trim around it, set the stairs, and easily pull down the set of stairs to access the attic.